Hello guys and welcome to a new vlog. Hola chicos, bienvenidos a un nuevo vlog. Hoy es un gran día. Today is a special day because today we're gonna go take to do the photo shoot of my sister for her 15. So if you guys don't know yet, we're gonna have her a quinceañera this year and yeah. I hear like lightning, but hopefully it's not gonna rain because we have the photo shoot today. So, you guys, you know. So yeah, I'm just walking outside with the puppy, letting her do her business. So yeah, hoy va a ser un gran día porque hoy tenemos una sesión de fotos para mi hermana que va a cumplir sus 15 años o pasó quinceañera. Si no saben ustedes, vamos a leer una quinceañera y hoy es el día de sesión de fotos. So we're gonna go home. Por eso estoy haciendo un vlog hoy porque vamos a ir a hacer eso y vamos a hacer varias cosas hoy. So yeah, so that's why I'm vlogging today because we're gonna go over there and especially because it's gonna be in our ranch. So yeah, I wanna just I guess record the experience that day and all that. So yeah, también estoy vlogueando porque vamos a ir a un rancho y por eso quería como hacer este video para, you know, mi bebé se va a quedar aquí con dos primas mías para que lo cuiden porque yo voy a ser la persona que va a ayudar a mi hermana a vestirse y todo eso. So mi bebé se va a quedar aquí y so yeah, y va a ser un manejo de 34 minutos creo, yeah. So yeah, the reason why I vlog this day is because we're gonna go to a ranch and I just wanted to vlog that moment. I'm gonna walk her a little bit, and yeah, so, and also my little baby, he's gonna stay home. Well, he's gonna stay in the apartment with two of my cousins, and yeah, because I have to be the one who's gonna put my sister's dress and everything, so I have to have like no distractions. So yeah, he's gonna stay here with my cousins. So, and it's a 34 minute drive, so yeah, it's gonna be sorry about that. Okay, so yeah, so it's gonna be, I'm excited to see Jorge because she's gonna take pictures with horses and everything. So yeah, I estoy feliz y contenta porque van a ver caballos porque le van a tomar fotos con caballos. Oh, this is a good lighting. Me está dando buena luz. Okay, so yeah, so va a ver caballos y todo eso. So ay, qué bueno, no sé. But yeah, the only thing is I am not gonna record her like photo session part. I am gonna record over there and everything, but I'm not gonna show her dress or anything because I wanted to make it like a surprise for her 15 because I'm gonna be vlogging the whole day in her 15 and I wanna, you know, show her dress right away, you know what I mean? So you guys won't be seeing the dress yet, not yet. You gonna do the restroom? Gonna do the restroom, mama. So yeah, so como estaba diciendo, el vestido no lo voy a grabar. Voy a dejar eso como una sorpresa porque va a ser para los 15 porque voy a poner videos en ese día. So yeah, so no voy a grabar su vestido. So va a ser una sorpresa, unos partecitos, you know. So yeah. So yeah, you won't see her dress until her 15. That will be the 28th that I'm gonna record, you know. So hasta el 28 de septiembre es el día de su cumpleaños y el día de su quinceañera. So, o su quinceañera, ya pasó su birthday. Yeah, so it's just a party in the 28th this month. So yeah, so I guess I'll talk to you guys later. Because I have to walk this puppy. This después les hablo porque tengo que mirar a esta niña. So yeah, so I'll see you guys later, okay? Los veo a ustedes, los veo chicos un rato, okay? Bye. I'm vlogging today, okay? Say hello. Say hola. He's sleeping. Hey, mommy. So we came.
No te duermes, no te recargues mucho en tu pelo, mamá. Sorry, pero todo es pena, mamá.
Okay. There's like two dogs outside, so we can't get out. Ya llegamos. Nada más que hay dos perros afuera y no podemos salir.
Me cierro los ojos, casa de stinker.
Yeah, Yasmin, wake up. So yeah, we're just waiting for the photographers and they will start taking pictures. Yeah, so nomás estamos esperando los fotógrafos para que le tomen foto a Yasmin. So I'll see you guys when they come. Vamos a esperar. Mira, los veo ahorita. Okay, guys. Ponte la corona. So we're still here waiting for the photographers. They're not coming yet. They came really late. So it's like, oh, so stressful right now. So aún estamos esperando. No han llegado. Ahora esperando. It's so pretty here. So we had to come to this salon chick thing. Hopefully they can fix my sister's eyelashes because it's falling off. So tenemos que venir a ese salón. Ojalá que sí es para eso. Hopefully it is for that. Because her eyelashes to esta está cayendo. So. Ojalá. Now we have to come to CVS. Ya tenemos que venir a CVS. Okay, where's the beauty? Hello. So cute.
Ya guardaron las de ley, ya le hice
la leyenda. He's cute. I didn't know that.
Ya se mareó, ándale.
Está bien grandote.
He's no, so no se big. Me
avientes, dásela,
mami. Ahorita
él se va a rimar. Oh, my dog, ¿y cuántos años tiene? Porque se ve como que ya grandecito él. Está bien, bien bonito.
¿Qué quieres?
¿Te despego otra vez? Ah, tiene directo.
Entonces salió el señor a ofrecerle sangre.
I don't know if you can hear me, but today's another day. I think I'm gonna vlog today to show you guys my, I guess, daily routine. And so I could add this to the last vlog that I did because it's so short. So I wanna make it longer. So I'm just gonna vlog my daily routine and all that. So right now I'm just here laying down. I'm gonna fall asleep right now because I am a little tired. My baby, he's asleep. He's over there. Oh, like over there. He, most of the time, we will wake up at 11 because we always sleep really late at night. He likes sleeping late at night. So when he does that, we wake up at 11 p.m. So yeah, 11 p.m. So yeah. So yeah, that's what's gonna happen. That's what we do every single day. So yeah, hola chicos, hoy es un nuevo día. Voy a vloguear hoy la rutina de lo que hago todos los días de mi vida. Bueno, mi vida, pero todos los días de ahorita. Mi bolsa está dormido. Y la razón por qué estoy haciendo esto es porque el último vlog que hice está muy corto y la quiero hacer más larga. So voy a hacer eso. Voy a hacer eso porque está muy corta el otro video. So, yeah. Ahorita mi bebé está dormido allá y se despierta a las 11. Siempre nos despertamos como a las 11 porque se duerme muy noche y pues se despierta tarde. So, por dormir tan tarde, se despierta tarde. So, así es todos los días casi. Ahorita creo que yo voy a dormir también para descansar un rato y al rato los veo Nos despertamos los dos, okay? So I'll see you guys later when we both wake up. So yes, I'll see you guys later. Bye. Pues de rato. Bye. Okay, so ahorita voy a buscarme algo de para vestirme y después voy a ir a cocinar algo para los dos. So I'm making some boiled eggs and I'm gonna make it with tuna. And I'm sorry about the mess. I have to clean this up as well. But yeah, so right now the eggs are boiling and yeah, so I'm gonna make eggs, boiled eggs with tuna because my baby loves to eat that. Like he eats that the whole thing, not the whole thing because I'm gonna share with him, but. You know what I mean? He loves this food. So, estoy haciendo huevos hervidos y con atún, va a ser con atún, porque a mi bebé le encanta mucho esto. Y sí. Ah, no más.
Hello.
Okay. So, hello. So, right now, my plans has changed. Today, I am going to do something and we're going to take this little baby to the clinic. Because as you can see, his eyes are watery, and this one right here, he has a pink eye.
Hello.
I don't know why he has a pink eye, but I mean, because none of us have pink eyes, but he got it, and so and he has like a runny nose right now. So I'm gonna take him to the clinic to get him checked out and see what the doctor recommends me to do for him. But he's doing well. He's well. He's a good thing. I mean, he's good. He doesn't even look sick, but hopefully he's not getting sick, you know what I mean? But yeah, so hoy mis planes cambiaron. Vamos a ir a la clínica porque mi bebé tiene su ojito rosita y tiene un poquito de moco. So, voy a llevarlo a la clínica para que lo chequen y todo. Y lo bueno que está bien, él está feliz ahorita, pero tengo que llevarlo porque va a estar más seguro, you know? I want to just make sure everything's okay, you know? But I know he's fine. So, lo que voy a hacer hoy. That's what I'm going to do today. So yeah, guys, so I'll talk to you guys right now. Ahorita les hablo, okay? Hi, guys, so I forgot to vlog, but we're here in the clinic already. Oh, I have a lot of, I know, allergies are loud, kicking in. It's so gloomy out here, so. It's gonna rain. I love the rain. So yeah, we're here in the clinic already. Yeah. Like I was saying, hello. We came to the clinic already. Estamos aquí en la clínica. So yeah, we're just gonna go inside and do his appointment. Yeah, he had an appointment like at 1, and so it's already 12 something, like 12:50 something. So it's almost 1. Hopefully we get there quick. But I mean, no creo que sea malo, ¿verdad? Yo parece que va a llover. Look at both sides. And walk. Walk. Sí, ya tengo la cita a la 1. A la 1. Y ahora son las 12:50 y algo. Mi bebé está pesadito. Es heavy. Yeah, see you guys inside. Third floor, vamos al tercer piso. Es mi OTD. Es lo que estoy usando hoy. Isai. Ok. Isaiah. Hello. Ok, guys, so we're back home. They already told me what Isaiah had. It was just a little, I guess, infection on his eyes. So I'm later on, I'm gonna go pick up his medications, some eye drops, and that's mostly it. He said that he's fine, so I don't know. Don't show the card. Okay, they said that he's fine, so that's good. So ya fui, ya llegamos a la casa. Dijeron que mi hermano está necesitando unas gotas para sus ojos porque tiene infección y ya. Y pero todo está bien. The runny nose. He didn't tell me anything. I think it's gonna take off by itself because it's nothing that big of a deal. So yeah, su nariz, por sus moquillos, no es nada tan grande. So se van a quitar solito. Y me dijo que no hiciera nada. So, I guess. So hello guys, we came back to the apartment and I'm walking Lizzie. I don't know if you can see her. Yeah. I'm walking Lizzie, so she can do her little business. So yeah, so we came back and yeah, just gonna wait for her to do the restroom because right now I'm gonna eat cereal. I'm hungry. I'm gonna eat cereal. Yeah, esto ya regresamos de donde estábamos. Oh, estábamos en el juego de mi esposo. No, no juego, pero un indoor de soccer. Estábamos dejando unas invitaciones de unos amigos de él y pues ya regresamos. Ahora ya nomás estoy caminando a mi perrita Lizzie. Sí, estoy caminando nomás para que haga el baño y para meterle a comer cereal que se antojó cereal. So yeah. Yeah, I forgot to say I was in the indoor, the soccer indoor. We were leaving some invitations of some friends of my husband. So that's where we went. Yeah. Sorry if this vlog wasn't that great. I wanted to show you guys like the my life routine all that, but it wasn't like that great, I guess. But yeah, that's mostly what I do every day. So yeah. So este video era un poquito raro. Es más como un vlog, no es como una rutina nada de eso. So it's more like a vlog. It wasn't like a routine. So yeah. So yeah guys, so this is it for this video, this is it for this vlog. I don't know when I'm gonna vlog again, maybe tomorrow, maybe Saturday, I'm not sure. But today, this is it. So yeah, so this is todo de este video, este vlog. No sé para cuándo voy a grabar otra vez, no sé si mañana o pasado mañana. But yeah, I'm just waiting for her to go to the restroom. ¿Te dejo ir? Okay, pero sí. And also, I wanted to say thank you for those who came from Liv's channel. Thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. It really means a lot, it does. Because I've been here, it helped me a lot because I have more subscribers now and it helped me a lot and I feel grateful for it because I've been doing videos for about 5 years now, I think. And I did saw that my my channel was not growing at all, so it did help me. She helped me a lot, Liv helped me a lot, so thanks to her that I have more subscribers. And thank you all who did subscribe, who came from her channel. Thank you for subscribing. So lo que estaba diciendo, estaba dándole gracias a los que pues a los que vinieron del canal de Liv, es otra youtubera. Ella me ayudó, me dio un shout out. She gave me a shout out para que vinieran a seguirme. Y estaba diciendo gracias por seguirme. Y me ayudó mucho. Porque estaba haciendo videos por casi 5 años. Y miré que mi canal no crecía. So, me ayudó mucho ver que creció un poquito más. So, ya, gracias por eso. Y también todo lo que quería decir, si ustedes tienen una idea de como si tienen ideas de qué les gustaría ver en este canal o qué tipo de video quieren que haga, por favor díganme en los comentarios y yo lo haría, yo lo hago. So yeah, like I was saying, if you guys have any, I guess, suggestions or recommendations, I think suggestion, I don't know, but if you have like anything you guys want me to do for a video, please let me know down in the comments below and I will do it for you guys. Give me any ideas you have, and I will do them for you. So I guess it's it for this video, for this vlog. If you like this video, please like down below, and also subscribe if you have not yet done it, so you can become part of the wolf pack. Okay, dijera. Eso es todo para este video. Si les gustó este video, por favor, den un like. Y si no lo han hecho todavía, síguenme para que sean parte de la manada. Los veo en el siguiente video. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Adiós. Adiós. Once again.